Hong Kong is open and we are back.